Next, we have Ajit. Can we have a huge round of applause for Ajit?
Good evening to all my respected sir, ma'am, and my dear friends. Today we are assembled here to explain our view about the topic freedom. And we have such a wonderful topic, how freedom matters to you. Without comes on my topic, first of all, I introduce myself. My name is Ajit Maurya. I am from Uttar Pradesh. And first of all, I say to thanks, ma'am, she give me such a platinum opportunity to come across the dais. And freedom is the very important things for the Indian people. Without freedom, we cannot do anything, and we cannot explain our thought and our view in present of you. If I have freedom, then we can do anything. If I talk about the girls, if before 20 years, 30 years, then that time girls have no freedom. But the boy has freedom. That time girls was not improve to herself. Without she have restriction by her parents and her husbands. But we have not restriction without with my parents and anything. At the present scenario, girls also have freedom. Then he improve. Then she improve herself, and he will do the best as compared of the boys. If we see any kinds of result, then 20% 30% girls comes in top list. Then she got the freedom. After that she improve herself. And we cannot forget the sacrifices of the Netaji and Gandhiji. Gandhiji was a most respected person for the India, and he had taught India is a big lesson for non-violence and for the freedom. If we use non-violence, then we definitely get the freedom. And without using multiple time, eventually I repeat my words with the saying, if you want to make your future bright, please make your present right. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.